Ready?
Yeah.
Cole?
Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jodie. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Can you see anything, Aiden?
So pretty.
Open it. Jodie, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you see something?
I saw a little girl. It was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jodie, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jodie. Today.
Understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Jodie, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand. This is a great opportunity for you.
No one can tell me what to do with my life.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Jodie. Jodie, stop immediately.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
The hell out of you, princess. I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.